Hello, welcome to the KF Logos. Before I start playing, I just want to mention that this game has a fair price, 20 euros for me. Well, I got it for free because I wanted to review it and play some more of it. But, you know, I think it's worth the price just because you have so much things to do in the game, and of course, it's very fun to learn because you don't get an explanation to what's happening and what you're doing. So you have to learn everything by yourself. The world has personality, it has its own art style. And besides, it's kind of fun to explore and to die and to try out all the things. So, this is not Outer, this is not Dark Souls, this is not any open world RPG that you might think of. Actually, the RPG elements are. It's more like an action adventure RPG, if you want to put it in a certain category. So, yeah, don't expect too much from the game. I mean, the game is playable, the game is good, you can have fun with it, but it's none of the things that, you know, some people overhype it and then smash it to pieces because it's not what they said it will be. Oh well, I will enjoy it and I'll play more of it. So let's see. What? I need to delete? Okay, okay. Looks like I can't have more than 3 saved games. By the way, this is the day one patch they mentioned, so the game should be a lot better than what it used to be in the press kits. And let's try it again. To be honest, as I said, I really enjoyed it, so yeah. Don't look at the reviews, don't look at the other things, just look at the gameplay and decide for yourself. I can't guarantee you will like it, but I can guarantee it's a different experience. And I hope I'm right, because I don't want to, you know, hype up a game that is not cool. But just look at that beautiful animal running away. And just look at this poor elven girl. I mean, as I said, I prefer long hair girls, but eh, what can you do? At least she has the high boots. Yeah, master combat here. Master swordsman. Master swordswoman in the making. Don't look at them. Come on, don't look at them. Well, at least we have our little friend. So far as I can tell, the taming and the interaction with the deer are somewhat strange. So I think you have to advance the game more to see the whole interaction and the whole useful aspect of him. So yeah, I guess I'll just have to play more and see it for myself. If things don't improve for, I don't know, let's say 3 or 4 episodes, then maybe I'll stop playing it on video and maybe I'll finish it on my own and decide if it's good or bad, but hey. The problem with gaming today is that there are not a lot of games coming out, so if you have a choice of playing a new adventure RPG or something great and, you know, something with a real art style and story, why wouldn't you choose it? I mean, what else there is to play right now? I can accept suggestions of newer games that have, you know, a great RPG element to them, or story. But so far as I can tell, besides Outward and besides some other 1 or 2 games, it's pretty barren. Besides with the Epic Store, it has become even harder to get good games on Steam, because that's the platform I have chosen to use. Easy now, easy. Come on, you can do it. Don't be afraid. By the way, the deer thing is huge. This is such a cute scene. Look at the animal. Saying mean things to her. And yeah, games like this don't get made anymore just because they don't appeal to the general audience or the broad audience, as some people want to call it, or the developers want to call it, the broader audience. So yeah, when you get a game that is made inside a little box, I mean, there is no outside influence, you get something like this. And I think you should give some games a chance, just because, you know, you have to support the smaller studios. I mean, don't just buy huge games from big companies or even smaller companies, but, you know, some games are really, really commercial, so that's what I hate about them. Remember, they wanted Sekiro to have an easy mode. They wanted a lot of games to be easier just because they were good, but they were not good enough for some people. So yeah. I was talking so much, but I just wanted to see the cutscene and speak more about my opinion about the games and why I think it's important to play games like Decay of Logos, even though it's probably not really worth it if you think about it and if you compare the price tag to other games. But still, you'll get more than 20 hours of gameplay, and that respects the rule of the balance, 1 euro per hour of gameplay. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, let's do this again. Come here. Yeah, he's turning his back on me. It's okay. I played before, so I know what to do in this area. I didn't finish the area, but I have a pretty good idea what to do. Press Alt to run. Maybe I should have taken the potion before I got here. Oh well. It will be fine, don't worry. Oh, now you come after me. Well, thank you for this. Okay, let's access his inventory. That's nice. So they did improve his AI. Okay. Yeah, I didn't use the lock-on system because I didn't like the lock-on system in Outward either. I'll not read those because I know what they say. I'll just go straight for the loot. She still kicks the chest before she opens it. That's so amazing. Okay, the performance seems to be okay. I mean, that was not really a problem. I still don't know what these potions do, but I guess we'll find out later. Actually, we can come out here and go to the rest area, if I remember correctly. Because that's the first thing you should do in the game, go to the rest area, so you will respawn there if you... if you happen to suddenly die. Or get so tired. Now, where are we? Hey, stop moving, you chest. Now, what does this do? Oh, this opens up this path, which should lead us here to the rest area. So, I was correct. At least I hope so. Ah well, we're just exploring right now. Okay, so if we die, we respawn there. Am I just going back and using another way? Yes, I am. So what was the point of opening that then? Who knows? Anyway, let's continue our adventure. So yeah, the system in this game is based upon you unlocking some doors or some other things and then... Hey, thank you for coming. By the way, can I... Okay, I'll just go away then. Okay, so we open that door, which leads us back to the starting area, and well, it helped me pick up the hearty brew, so I guess that's okay. By the way, you can level up, so don't worry about that. Stats. Your stats will grow when you get, you know, more experience by killing stuff. I always press escape. Okay, now let's go the right way. So that's only a loop around. Huh. And we can actually fight some enemies in a bit. But to me it seems like you're not supposed to fight a lot of enemies until you get better weapons and some armor. No, not today. Maybe later. Let's get that giant sword we like so much. And also some berries for the deer or the stag or the whatever it is. I wish it had a name. Okay, I can get those. By the way, these people seem to be under the influence of a curse or something. Oh, that's actually instant right now, okay. Did it take time to pick them in the press kit? I still don't know what those do, but I just listen to them. Okay, let's go into the dungeon. Don't fall down, don't fight the barrel, man. The ladder is right there in case you are interested. But don't jump down. Easy now, you can fall off. The movement is still a little bit clunky. Kid, I'm... Whoa, that's so close. Yeah, these wooden boards are so creaky. Don't eat the mushrooms, that looks poisonous. When it looks like a magic mushroom, don't eat it.
You there, please, please, don't leave me here. You must get me
out. By the way, you're losing durability, I think, when you're hitting the crate, so watch out. Let me see, I can go into this area. But can I go into this area? Not really. Okay, let's go. We have a mission to complete, damn it. And I'm wasting time. When I play a game and I know how it's played, I become, I don't know, a little more adventurous. Well, how did that happen? And now let's get to the clunky part of the game where you can't hit the crate because you hit the wall. This is the Goblin Slayer portion of the game. Don't use wide or long swords in tight areas. Okay, I almost gave up. Time to get a big sword. Yeah, hit it with all your might. Oh man, it's not a sword, it's random each time, or I don't understand. Okay, so it seems like it's random, so we didn't get the sword. We get the chest plate. Yeah, well, we'll see what we can do. Come on.
You're still so young. But I see it. I certainly do. That fire in your eyes, burning with determination. I can tell you've got some fight in you. I'm just a humble wheat trader. I mean no harm. I have done no wrong. Those things, they threw me in this damned cell. I've eaten nothing but dirt for days. Heaven knows what they've got in store for me. Wooden aberrations. Bloody wooden beasts. Utter madness, I tell you. There was an ambush. My mates, they... Oh, heavens above, my mates. We were stashing our wares at the usual trading spot, inside an arx up north. I know it must be close by, for they haven't dragged me far. My abductors may have returned there. Up on the cliff overlooking this sanctum, across the broken arc, one of the woodmen should be carrying the key. I beg of you, please, you must find it.
Well, that was a very long discussion, and I was using his point of view. Okay, we got that out of the way. Let's go back. There are no enemies here, so we're perfectly safe. I don't want to show too much of the combat because that will, you know, make some people hate it. Now, let me see, where can I use a safe drop down? Oh, that scared me for a little bit. Okay, now stop killing all the barrels. Yeah, some of them might be mimics. Now let's listen to this thing. Yeah, search for the... Ooh, what? What happened to your face, lady? Okay... I can't go out. Easy, I'm not your enemy. Oh, I have to press E to climb. Well, that's something. I just love the animations. They are cute. Okay. Pick up that, we need more health sooner or later. Don't use all your stamina here. Not really interested. Again, not really interested, guys. Leave me alone, you brutes, you wooden men, you. Okay, let's move up. And yeah, I don't know why some people don't like the game so much. I mean, if you actually put the game in its own genre and actually say it's more like an adventure RPG, it's fine. Come on, hit that. Okay, do a barrel roll. Okay, now. Yeah. Oh, now I feel better. Does destroying the barrels give you experience? I don't know, I hope it does. Now, let me see. So, we came from that direction. So, we have to go in this direction, I think. But first, let's listen to the song of our people. But no one is attacking me. Come on, put your sword away. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, it's so happy. Looks like I have to kill this guy. I don't know how he missed me, but it's fine, it's fine. It's all for. Come on, well. Oh. Well, at least he's not hitting me, I'm not hitting him. Okay, one down. One more to go. Okay, that was bad. But our armor is actually very good, it protects us. I was only fighting one of them. Yeah, I know I can parry, but another parry type. Double team, okay, okay, I see where this is going. Don't switch my target automatically, game. I hate it when they do that. Looks like the combat is a... What? Is a bit better because, you know, before the enemies would swing at you very fast. But I guess, remember, this is the starting area. It's not supposed to be brutally hard. Chest pistol. Okay, killed a lot of enemies right here. Face of Bark. Okay, let's cover that face. Yeah, we are the Shadow Assassin right now. And when the deer creature is so far away, you can use your whistle. Okay, he doesn't want to come right now, so I'll just have to go to him. Memory collected. I guess I can play for about 20 something minutes. Out? Okay, feed you. Yummy, yummy. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Now let's cuddle. Oh, that's so adorable. That makes it worth it sometimes. Now watch out so you don't fall off the cliff. You can put the wooden breastplate in the inventory of the animal, but that's way too much work for me. So yeah, gear actually has durability in the game, so if you get damaged too much, it'll break. Same for my sword. By the way, all the potions you have will appear on your belt. So that's why she has a lot of potions and you hear the jingling sound. Yeah, the attention to the small details in the game is exactly why I love it so much. You can sleep here and actually recover, because sometimes it will say you're just too tired in your stats. See, your stats will start to decay. So sooner or later you'll have to sleep. Yeah, why not? Let's try to rest. I want to see if you get ambushed so often as before. So yeah, if you die over and over and don't accomplish anything, you'll just waste your time and your durability and some other things. So yeah, do some parts of the mission, unlock some doors, do something, and then maybe take a rest or two. Come on. Well, this is taking too long. I think we are getting ambushed or something. No, we are not. Actually, I want to see something. How fast are you now? Oh, that's what... Okay, okay. Well, this is so hard. This is very hard to control, believe me. But in a way, I enjoy it. Okay. I guess later on we can do more things. Yeah, the combat is improved a bit. Nice, grease of bark. So that's basically tying up some wood to your shins to make you stronger. Or more durable. Ah yeah, the heavy attack is not its best. But the woodmen actually do less damage to you right now. Okay, let's try a parry because that's also in the game. See, that was a parry, but again, you need stamina either way, so why waste your stamina on parrying when you could simply attack? Oh, he was a tough one, yeah. No, don't need that. Okay, big guy, come and fight me. So, a heavy attack doesn't smash his shield. Oh, hey, that was not fair. Okay, now I'm angry. I keep trying to use a heavy attack. What? I didn't understand. What did you say? Did you say you want some... Some what? Fertilizer? Never mind. Oh, I actually forgot about these little guys. So press 2 to swap your potions. Oh, that's so cute. I almost don't want to fight it because it's too cute. Ah, they should be a little more aggressive. But I guess it's okay. If they actually hit you, they'll poison you and that will be very, very bad. Now let's come here and actually take our weapon, because we came here for a weapon. Why do the crates move like that? I have no idea. Come on. Stop. See, the durability is actually lowering when you hit the walls. So I don't know, maybe make a kick function to destroy the barrel, or I don't know. Just saying my thoughts. I mean, fighting with your hands would be a very good, a very bad idea. Why would I say a good idea? Anyway, time for a new weapon. So here I found the axe last time, so let's see what else we can get. Okay, so let's store again the... They made it a little too complicated, so you can store your sword on the base damage is higher, but also the stamina use is a lot bigger, so it's not really an improvement, is it? I just noticed the mask, that's so cute. Okay, and that's all you can do here. But okay, I'll stop talking and you can focus on the sounds for a bit. Yeah, that's a mechanic. He's very stubborn sometimes. Oh, okay, let's cuddle with him. So, inventory. Move your sword. Move the sword. What? I don't understand this system, so I want to have the sword. Oh, it actually shows up on him. Well, that makes everything worth it in a way. Come on, step into the light. Okay, I want this to be a thumbnail moment, but the game is not helping me. Okay, I guess that's okay. If that stays on the little deer, man, it's okay. So if you sleep, the enemies will respawn, of course. But you also recover your strength, your health, and... I don't know. Oh, I didn't level up. Yeah, I'm extremely tired from all that tree cutting or wood chopping or destroying the wooden man or the woodman. Rotten planks, which can be smashed. Or using your slide ability. I guess I could use my slide ability so I don't destroy all the crates. What was my slide ability again? Yeah, that's the one. Control. Okay, now let's go up to the mountain and cut down some wooden men again. Don't worry, the ones that are down are safe. Now I just need to look for Dawn with the key. I guess I'll play for a few more minutes. Actually, no. When I reach the top, I think I'll stop playing. I'll just go to the top so I remember what I have to do. Maybe I'll even kill a few of them off camera, just to get the experience points. Yeah, let's see the combat with the axe. It's a lot shorter in a way. So yeah, you can hit only once or twice with it. Oh, yeah, this is not so efficient, but again, it's fun. Okay, I tried to get greedy there, but that doesn't help me. Come on, come here, little friend. I love her. Her body. The way she moves when she calls him. Up, up, up. Okay, this is only for the thumbnail, so don't get too stressed. And now we have no sun. Okay. And the sword is just floating in there. Yeah, but this is a nice relaxing game. Just watch it and enjoy it, I don't know. I think it's worth a chance, at least for now. We'll see later. Okay, see you in the next episode, bye!